What is the meaning of chaos? These three double pendulums have almost identical starting conditions, with the angles differing by only 1/10 of 1 degree. Initially, this difference is not noticeable, as the three pendulums start out tracing out almost identical paths. But as time progresses, even the most imperceptible differences in the starting conditions result in profoundly different trajectories. A double pendulum is one of the simplest examples of what we call a chaotic system. A chaotic system is one in which even a slight change in the initial conditions can, over time, lead to dramatically different patterns. In many cases, the slight change in the initial conditions can be caused by something as subtle as a butterfly flapping her wings. Similarly, the trajectories of our personal lives could have been completely different due to an imperceptible difference in some condition we are not even aware of. The same is true for the trajectory of the evolution of all life on Earth. If a key random mutation had not happened, or if it had happened slightly differently, the organisms alive today could be very different from the ones we're familiar with. And most importantly, the difference between an asteroid causing a mass extinction event versus missing the Earth altogether can be attributed to the tiniest imperceptible change in the angle of the asteroid's path when it is still far away. This change can be caused by the logical equivalent of a cosmic butterfly flapping her wings. And this butterfly may be a quantum butterfly with the intrinsic randomness of quantum physics, making chaotic systems impossible to predict, even in principle. Unlike physics experiments such as the double pendulum, which we can perform over and over many times, we get to live our lives only once. We can only speculate about alternative histories that might have happened. This life is the only life we will ever know. Just as the trajectory of our life is dramatically influenced by the tiniest of actions in the distant past, so too do the actions we take today have dramatic influences far into the distant future. It can be for the better or for the worse. Our future has not been written yet. Please subscribe for notifications when new videos are ready.